it's so damn sweet. I think about you all day, yeah. I look for love in my body. It takes me to your space, takes me down your way. I don't think that's a coincidence, oh no, no. Baby, I think that's a sign.
What's up, JK Nation? I can't really do it while I'm driving.
Yeah, you can.
What's up, JK Nation? Welcome back to our
channel.
If you're new to the channel, I'm Justice.
And I'm Kayla.
Make sure you hit that subscribe button because you don't want to miss any videos that we got coming out next.
Nope.
It's a bumpy road.
So I'm sure you guys have seen the video that's going all around YouTube. All of the YouTubers are doing this challenge where you go to fast food restaurants, you go in the drive-thru, and you basically order what the person in front of you got. So that's what we're gonna be doing today.
I'm so hungry and excited.
I know, me.
Yes, yeah, just started raining.
Yeah, it just started raining, so you know, we're in like the cozy vibe.
Yeah, and if you guys hear this, that's my windshield wiper.
It's a little loud, but it's okay.
Is it loud?
At least they work.
At least they work. Okay. So where's our first stop?
So our first stop is going to be Starbucks.
Ooh.
They did just open a new Starbucks.
But it's not open yet.
Yeah. So I think like a few days ago it said 4 more days.
No, it said 3 more days.
Oh, so I saw this then like Sunday.
Yeah, you probably saw Sunday. Because yes, on Monday it said 3 days. Mm. But it's not open yet, obviously, because we got to wait till Thursday.
Yeah. So it's a new Starbucks, but it's really big. And there's not a lot of Starbucks around here.
There is a lot of Starbucks around here. There's one there, then there's one there, and then there's one there.
Yeah, there's, but they're not big. This one that they're building is
huge, dude. It's so big. I can't wait.
Yeah, it's going to be like a good spot to like go and like edit and stuff.
Yeah, it's going to be crazy. I wonder what, you know, what the vibe's going to be. There's so many cops right here, guys. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. There's a cop over there. Then there's a cop right here. Kayla gets freaked out by the cops.
The reason why we're like kind of nervous is because we have this whole like production this huge ass mic, like the mic's this big, and then like the camera by itself is already like this big, this wide and length.
We got a whole ass movie set.
Yeah, like
look, there's
even
a cop.
Don't point. Oh. Why would you point?
What if this first person orders something crazy?
We should go right here.
Okay, there's somebody in front of us. We're here.
Hopefully they don't order like everything.
It's a big car, guys. It's a pretty big car. She looks like she's taking her time again, some freak. What should we say when we order?
Just to be like, can I order?
Can I order what the person in front of me
ordered? I just want to order whatever the person in front of me got.
Okay. Guys, give this video a thumbs up. I don't know how it's going to go, honestly.
What do you think they ordered?
I feel like they ordered like, well, there's one person. What if they get one drink?
I hope they didn't get like an egg breakfast
sandwich. Oh, my God. What if they got like one drink? We share it.
Imagine you got like 4 drinks.
Oh my,
we'll give it to the homeless. With all the, okay, I'm
we'll give it to the homeless.
Come on. I don't know why I'm nervous.
Hello.
Hi, what can I say?
Hi, we just want to order what the person in front of us ordered.
Okay, no problem.
And that will be it.
I don't want to look to see what it is.
Okay, thank you. It didn't show.
Okay.
She didn't even say like this is what they got, this is how much it's gonna be.
We'll see.
She said we'll see you at the window. She's sitting up like she's waiting for
she ready for her double caramel macchiato, double iced frappuccino.
She is she got a membership. She got a membership. Let's see the drink. Let's not look. Look that way. Don't look, babe.
I feel like they're gonna like someone's walking up to the car,
babe,
like I'm anxious.
Do not look. Please do not look.
Whatever, I looked, but I couldn't see my peripheral vision.
Whatever you do, babe, do not look.
Go.
Okay, all right.
Card right here. Oh, that's a lot of pumps.
Making us wait. They're like, you guys don't know what you just got. You don't know what you just got.
It better be that pink one right there. I'm telling
Please
you,
be the pink juice. Please. I'm nervous.
I don't know why I'm nervous.
Hi, just the pink drink, right?
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
no. All right, guys, first drink.
Do you want to repeat?
Yes, please.
Yeah?
first drink.
You about to drive home.
Wait, why did you guys do that? You guys are cool.
Yeah, we're recording.
Yeah. Are you YouTubers?
Yeah, yeah.
What's your channel?
Justice and Kayla.
Bye.
All right, I'm so thankful.
Thank you,
y'all,
God.
I'm so thankful right now.
This is what happens when you go to
Can
church.
Can I try
you
it?
Love Jesus.
Can I try it, please?
Me first.
No, let me try it. Thank you. Thank you to the girl in front of us. Thank you.
Shout out to you, girl. I apologize.
Oh my gosh.
You fucking made it good.
Hey, this is amazing. Here, babe.
Did you even sip it?
I sipped a little bit. I just have to drive.
Next spot. Should we do In-N-Out?
Yeah, let's do In-N-Out.
Baby girl, you finally trying to run herself a check. I like the way she do it, cause she do it till the next time. Always getting to it, cause I hate it having less life. It's the way I like to ride. Baby girl, you finally trying to run herself a check. Like the way she do it, cause she do it till the next.
Alright guys, we're here. Let's do this.
Hi. Good, how are you? We just like to order whatever they got in front of us.
Yeah. Don't tell us.
It was a hamburger, animal style, double animal style, surprise, a vanilla shake, and a...
Let's go! They got a Diet Coke, babe. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do that. We'll do that.
That's perfect.
Yes! Yeah. In the box seat in the car.
Yeah.
It's going to be 16, 10
up the window. Thank you.
Vanilla
shake. Diet Coke.
Thank you.
Never ask for it.
This one doesn't have cheese, bro. And it has pickles.
Bro,
this is literally what we would get. Like, they didn't even give us animal style. They gave us animal style burgers.
Yeah.
Bro, that's clutch. Thank you to the person in front of us.
That's...
Thank you.
Oh, wait. Yes. Oh, my God. Mine's a double-double with cheese.
And you mine is without cheese.
You know I would get a double-double, too.
Should we eat now? What should we do?
Oh shit, you're right.
This wonderful meal today. Mmm! So good, make you wanna slap your mama. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Mmm. Oh my God.
Oh my God, they're so salty, I love them.
Mmm. Mmm. Mmm.
Mmm.
No cheese.
I definitely won't be able to eat this whole thing, but.
Yeah, because you ate today, huh?
I mean, I had like a heavy breakfast, so I feel like I'm still kind of held over. I usually like.
Like, Kayla will eat the whole burger, but she won't eat the fries.
Yeah. I don't know, like, if I go to In-N-Out and I get a double-double, I'm not going to order fries.
Facts.
Because I only eat like two of them, so I'll just take some from him. Even if I get a regular cheeseburger, I feel like the fries are very fattening. They're like the worst part of the meal, but.
You want your Diet Coke? You know that was smack right now. I knew it. Here, mama. Slight sips, don't hurt your tummy.
Did it hurt? But Coke Zero, way better.
I don't drink soda, so the vanilla shake is perfect.
I don't drink soda either, but sometimes I want like a little carbonation.
Well, because when I met you, we stopped. I wasn't drinking soda. I was only
drinking lemonade. Never drank soda ever since I met him. I would drink it, but not a lot either. Remember?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you would drink it a lot, but then you slowly stopped. So now you'll have it every once in a while.
Yeah, I'll go through my phases though, where like I really want it.
It's not bad to have it every once in a while, but every day.
Yeah, no. I feel like juice is even bad every day.
Juice is good.
No. Like those Minute Maids and stuff.
Gas.
Bro, they have so much sugar.
Would you guys rather, let me know in the comment section. Would you rather drink juice for the rest of your life or soda for the rest of your life?
So our next spot that we're going to is called Boba Avenue Express, and it's a drive-thru boba.
Hi, can we order what they ordered? Whatever they ordered in front of us?
Because we share all the butter toast, I think right now it's just all, we don't have anymore. We only have the chocolate toast.
What else? They got chocolate toast?
They got the butter toast. But right now, we sold all the butter toast. We don't have anymore.
So they didn't order anything?
They ordered the T-Bone eggs and the brown sugar mess oregano meal.
Okay, we'll do that.
You want the brown sugar mess oregano meal?
Yeah.
The rest is regular?
Yeah. We'll do everything they got. Everything they got, we're getting.
Okay.
All right, we're approaching our food.
Hello. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
What the heck? Babe, what the heck did we... Ooh. Oh, that looked gas.
This looks good.
That actually does look gas.
Ooh, I wonder if it's coffee or is it chocolate?
It has egg in it.
No. T-ball day.
So what are we supposed to eat? What are we supposed to eat? I'm not eating that. It has veins on it.
No, it's just because, like, you know when the egg's being
cooked? Take a bite. Why you give it to me like I'm supposed to do something with it?
This is straight up milk.
What type of egg is this?
Ooh. Bro, I like it just in my food.
That's duck.
Not duck. It's regular chicken eggs, but they put them in tea, I think. I think this is the brown sugar boba. You okay?
Oh, I'm good. Is that good?
It is.
Oh!
Straight up milk.
Ooh, it's not that bad. It's not
it's
that bad.
Milk. Really? And a brown sugar flavor.
How is it? Oh!
Mmm.
Chocolate?
Mmm.
You actually like that.
It's not chocolate. It's like, low-key tastes like really, really, really sweet black tea.
All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and end today's video right here. Guys, if you like this video and you enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up. Thumbs up really help us know which videos are good and which videos that you guys like. So make sure you give this video a thumbs up. But you know, before we end, we have to get today's post notification shout out, babe. Who we got today?
So our post notification shout out goes to Bianca Lopez.
Thank you so much for being a part of the nation. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you want to be missing our next video, all you have to do is like this video, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and comment done down below when you do those things. All right? Thank you guys so much for watching.
Bye.